The new appointed Archbishop of Manila is one of the youngest in the world. The Pope appointed 54-year-old Luis Antonio Tagle, who is mostly known for being a respected theologian from Asia. Under his new post, the Archbishop will oversee roughly 2.7 million Catholics. Manila's new Archbishop will replace Cardinal Gaudencio Rosales. The 79-year-old served as Manila's Archbishop for 8 years.